Hi guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel, or if you're new here then welcome. My name's Emma and I upload videos on a Wednesday, Friday, Sunday, as well as a Saturday for Sims Saturday. But today's video I am going to be doing a What's in My Handbag. It's a video that I absolutely love to watch. I'm just nosy, want to know what people got in their handbags. And I've got my new handbag here, which weighs a ton, which is my Ted Baker like bow large tote bag. So without further ado, I'm literally just gonna get straight into it because I feel like there's quite a lot of stuff in there, like I don't know what's in there to be honest, so we're just gonna get straight into it. So yep, here is what the bag looks like. You would have seen it when I did the unboxing, but I'm absolutely obsessed with it. I love it so much, goes with every outfit of mine. So I'm just going to get straight into it. So it's got two zipped compartments on the side and then one just big open space in the middle. So I'm just going to pull out random stuff. So I'm just going to start with a big compartment in the middle. So first of all, I have my keys. Yes, I have lots of key rings. So where do we start with this? So first I have a keychain from Disneyland Paris, which my brother and his fiance got me. It's just like the castle. It just says Disneyland Paris on there, so that's on there. Next we have this massive like Minnie Mouse fluffy pom-pom. That's from my brother for Christmas or birthday, I want to say. Where are we now? This is literally when I turned 18. I've had this since my 18th birthday on my keys. I am now 22. Yeah, so that's what that one is like. Just a heart, says 18, and it's got like diamond teeth in the middle. This is my Pets at Home like VIP card thing. Here I have my door key. Then I have a disabled key so I can go to like toilets and stuff that are locked, because my family have some stomach problems, so that's what that's for. Then I have a little pug keychain, and he's that one that cleans your phone. Next, I got this when I was 18 as well. It's a little car, and inside it does have the shopper thing, like shopper token. My mum's borrowing it at the moment. Next, I have my porch key to actually get into my house. Next, I have one that's got a bit tangled. But yeah, I don't know how that's happened. Next I have a little heart. So this one says heart and it's got I love, and then my other half has got the arrow. And then you put it through the arrow. This is a little Groot keychain. And then I have a little clip, apparently. So that is my keys. And they're easy to find because of this giant thing. You'll pop it to the side. Next we have, so I'm pretty ill at the moment with cold and flu and stuff, so we have tissues. I'm not going anywhere without tissues. So I have the random ones from Hello, it says Hello Gorgeous, PS, tissues, 10 pack, 50p, like the small handbag size ones. Then I have another one, which is just a classic super soft pack of tissues. Yeah, you can tell I'm ill. Then I've got the Beecham's Max Strength Sore Throat Blackberry Flavour Lozenges. Get 10 in there. And yeah, that's what they look like. My throat goes up. Next I have some deodorant. So I have a little can of deodorant. This is the Charlie Pink Body Fragrance, which is just this one. I have loads of these. Just easy, chuck in your handbag. And then next one I have something I cannot pronounce. Ibuprofen. These. So these are good if I just have like headaches or whatever really, because I get quite a lot of headaches. So yeah, that's what they're for. Next. Okay, so this is some more medicine. Sometimes I feel quite ill when I eat, so it's just what that is really. They're just like mini tablets. So that's what that is. Right, where should we go now? I have a random McDonald's straw. I went to McDonald's with my mum and we got like a drink and something to eat, and I picked up a straw and the guy who brought over our food also picked up a straw. So I was just like, for some reason, put it in my handbag. That's what that is. Then I have, okay, so these are just randomly what I bought the other day from town. These are what I stick on my parcels when I have an eBay sale. They're just Wilko's own 30 self-adhesive address labels. Just says two at the front and then you just stick them on, really. Next I have this little pouch, so little glittery pouch. So let's just go through the receipts. I don't even know what's in here. Oh, McDonald's. I'm not surprised about that. What did I buy at McDonald's? This is a medium Diet Coke, a Big Tasty, and a medium fries. That's what that is. I don't really need to keep that one. Keep that one out. This one is... oh, another McDonald's. Healthy. This one is a medium Fanta... oh, an egg muffin and a hash brown. That must have been breakfast one time. Next one we have is... oh, this is an Argus receipt. This is for my other half's Christmas presents. I just keep it just to make sure, because if it breaks or something, I have the receipt. Next, oh god no, these are just some embarrassing photos that we took ages ago with me and my friends and my other half. Do I show them? Mm. Sure, whatever. My friends are going to hate me for this. So yeah, these are just photos in a photo booth. There's that one. And then these are just black and white ones. So yeah. You know, crazy night out. That's what that was. Next I have another receipt. Oh, these are just post office receipts from my eBay sales. Just proof of postage. This one, Primark. Oh yeah, this is Christmas presents as well. I thought I'd keep it just in case they don't fit. Then I can return it. This is more post office receipts. And for some reason in the bottom I have a Travelo with, I don't even know what perfume in there. Yes I do. It's, oh my god, Vera Wang Princess perfume, that one is. So let's put all the receipts back, the ones that I need anyway. So yeah, that's what that is. Next I have two pairs of glasses. So these are my glasses. Now, I don't know if any of you would actually know that I do wear glasses. I don't wear glasses to film because my ring light literally will reflect everything. But yeah, these are like my older ones. They're so dirty, I need to clean them. But yeah. I'll show you them. So these are the first pair. As you can see the ring light, that's why I don't wear them. But yeah, I meant to wear them all the time, but I just wear them for, like, if I'm on the computer, if I'm reading, editing, watching TV. So that's the first pair. And this is my current pair that I've just got, which is new, in a nude case. This case is actually from the pound shop. And it's like a proper hardback case. And then these are my new ones, which are also very dirty. So they just look like that. Nah. And these are my other ones. So yeah, they're just like a nude gold kind of pair. So that's those. And it's got the cloth inside. Fun. So that's them. And then, oops, take that one out, don't put it back in the bag. Got anything else? Oh, I have headphones. I have Apple headphones, which I can't actually use anymore because I've just gone upgrade, which is exciting. I've gone for the Google Pixel 4 XL, which looks like this. So I'm still getting used to it, slowly, but yeah, I can't listen to music anymore on my Apple headphones, so I need to go get some wireless ones. And then the other thing that's in the bottom here is, if I lift it up, is just the strap, because I haven't used the big strap at the moment because I normally carry my handbags on my arm. So yeah, we'll go for, oh, we have a random pound coin in there. Going for the side pocket. So what the first side pocket I have is lip product, I think. So the first lip product I have is the Too Faced Melted Matte Liquified Matte Lipstick. This one's in the shade Child Star, just a nude. And another nude, what a surprise. This is the ColourPop Ultra Matte Lip in MIDI. Just another nude. Got any more? Yep. I have a Bullet Lipstick in Stiletto, which is, of course, another nude. This is by Revolution, by the way. Got any else in there? Oh yeah, I have a pen. This is just a pound shop pen. It's got crystals in it and it's white. And I have two packs of chewing gum. I have the extra white bubble mint chewing gum. One there. And one there. So I think that's it for that pocket. Yep. So I'm just going to put these back in. Next pocket I have on the other side is a first aid kit. So I like to carry plasters and stuff. So in here we just have all different plasters. We have the long plasters, circle plasters, all different plasters. We have an alcohol prep pads. And I have a Blistex Intensive Moisturiser. That's it for that one. I need to restock on that because I'm running low on stuff in my med kit. So that was it for the big one. Let's go for the side pocket next. So there's a zip side pocket inside the big one. So in here we have hand food hand cleansing gel by Soap and Glory. This I've used for years. So that's that. What else do we have? Oh, we have two rollerball perfumes. So we have the Zoella Sweet Inspiration perfume. And we have the Zoella Blissful Missful rollerball perfume. These are great to just chuck in your handbag because they're so small. So I carry those around. Next I have, I think this is a mirror. Yep, this is a mirror. This one's actually from Primark. It's rose gold and then beautiful like sparkles. And it's got like a button there that you just push and it pops up. So that is a mirror. Always have one of those on me. Next we have a pad, because obviously I'm a girl. What else do we have? Oh, I have another mirror. This is my Ted Baker mirror. Rose gold Ted Baker mirror. I think this I got from like a Christmas set. Again, button, mirror. Yeah, these are very similar. These are, like, that could easily get mistaken for Ted Baker. So they are my mirrors. Do you have anything else? Oh yeah, I have my Blotterazzi from Beauty Blender. It's just like a little compact that you open and you do open. And you have a mirror one side and like a blotting sponge the other side. There's another one in there. I get really oily skin, so it's great. You literally just blot your face pretty much. It's like blotting tissue. And you just do that. Yeah, so to use, blot larger areas with the wider side of the egg shape and smaller areas with the thinner side. So yeah, I like to keep that because I get very oily skin. But that's it for the side pockets. So now we're gonna go on to the first like zip pocket on the outside. So what do we have in here? I have my passport. So here is my passport. The case is from a place called Chickadee. And God, my passport photo. Yeah, there's my passport photo. We ain't gonna go into that. But yeah, I love this case. Because I don't drive and everything, I don't have like a driving license, don't have provisional. So this I just carry around as my ID, pretty much. Carry it everywhere. So anytime I need ID, that's what I have. I think that's it for that one. Yep, I only have passport in that one. And then on the other big compartment, I have my purse. So this is my purse, just a grey purse with like a tassel and little heart charm. This purse was actually from eBay. I think I paid like £3 for it. Oh, I have got a dead leg. Yeah, so I paid £3 for this. And it literally matches very nicely with the handbag. So yeah. So inside I have a lot of stuff. So I have my bank card, my other bank card. I have a Hobbycraft membership. I have two little cards that are like special to me. They're from my nan. And it just says, like one of them says, "Dearest granddaughter, your life is a true reflection of beauty, laughter and love. A precious gift to cherish, send from up above. When you look into this mirror, my love, you will see a reflection of the blessings you give to me." And that is because that came with a like a jewellery box kind of thing. And it was like a mirror inside and then that had the card in. So I just keep that in because that's very special to me. On the other side, I have my Superdrug card, which is absolutely battered. I have my Boots card. I have a Paper Chase card, Devon and Jeter card, and a Body Shop card. And then in here, I have my Specsavers receipt for my glasses. That's about it for that one. And then obviously I just have my change parts. But yeah, these purses are like £3. I love them and they come in all different colours. Like they come in like pink, black, grey. I wanted to get the nude or the black, but I thought no, I'll get the grey for a change because it will match with my bag. So that's what I did. And then I think that's it. Oh no, and then I have my... I have my power bank. This is just a juice power bank. Are we charged? We are charged. We're fully charged. Woo. So yeah, that's just my power bank just in case my phone dies. And then I have my old phone. So my old phone was the iPhone 7 Plus. Really good phone actually. But I've just had my upgrade. So I have that in there at the moment because I need to put my stuff that I had on this one onto my new one. So yeah. But that is my bag empty. I hope you guys enjoy like what's in my bag videos. I absolutely love them. Yeah, give the video a big thumbs up if you enjoyed, subscribe to the channel, comment down below, comment down below if you know anywhere that does really good wireless headphones, because I want to get some for my new phone, but I don't know what brands are good in that, so that would be really helpful if you could do that. But yeah, I'll see you in my next video. Bye guys!